5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
With Ashera? Ah, okay, nice.
Everyone stack on the boss. No, on the dog.
Orange behind. Put the dog, please.
Dog behind.
Good. Couple and four. Okay, we got it.
Dog. Sure, we can stack better.
Imps.
Thank you.
Gigon Skull, Dragmaron Cross, Marmalon Boss.
Killer's Focus, we have only one mage to decoose.
Wait for the course.
Okay, I don't think mages or warlocks loot need. Please tell me if you need some of those.
Book of Tranquility shot for the Ruko.
Ah, perfect.
Do you want a two-part?
Yes, yes.
We have only one mage. Oh, yeah.
Nah, it's okay. And two warlocks.
Good to go.
Oh, one is low.
He's already dead, actually.
Yeah.
I think, yeah, he's not dead.
Let's see. Oh, yes.
That is bad.
Shit.
Stop DPS. Let them respawn.
No, 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 no. Try.
Yeah, we got him.
Good.
Okay.
I think.
Yes.
That window was super long. Like, 15 seconds or something.
He died so fast the first time. I cleaved him once, and he was. That's all that happened. He was dead. So, yeah. That's, it's not a very long uptime.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Drink, please.
It's got a CD on it.
You can have Zygra. Good game. USR.
And the bow.
That is sick loot.
Pretty much best loot from that boss.
God, Spellane Zora.
That's nice.
That's right. Tar and Kisa. Okay. And Zoran. Congrats. Spiker's Mark. And mains. Ooh, Dragmar.
I'll give it to Jalosa. I've got it'll still only be if a hit mark like hit rating for me, and I've already got Nature's Call. It's just slightly better.
Okay, thanks.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Oops.
Raid Wink.
We got Annihilator back in front, I mean.
I just remember we have to kill Gehennas. I've been doing binding runs for so long.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Four, three, two, one.
Kill Cross. Hardlord.
Kill its children.
Yeah, if they spawn.
Again, all of the BOP, trash BOPs, except for the one that I'll fucking want. God damn it!
Someone won. Oops. Okay, go back and grab it. It's inside a giant.
Surger? Stack?
Ooh, Warforged hand. And it's yours, I guess.
Drop more on boss, Marmalo on nuts.
So no banish and don't DPS adds at all.
Yep.
Okay.
Just dispel Marmola and keep him alive.
4, 3.
I'll be on
Mora.
It's kind of hairy in the pool.
Take skull out.
Drachmar.
Any tank.
Are doing loot, is that okay?
He loofed.
Yeah.
Get triangle off oofed. Someone give up to shield and kill it. There you go.
It was an SR, really? Obsidian aged? I see only Onslaught Girdle? With O? Okay, Jelaza and Bong Door.
Stay away, don't kill anything.
Bong Door, congrats. Getting whipped.
Don't. Okay. They were too low.
Nice.
I kind of want to tank all the Gar mobs once and just pop retaliation and use a 2-hander. That should be fine.
And quick.
Quick. I would die though, but.
Exactly.
But it would be hilarious.
You ever seen a two warriors use retaliation and hit one another? That's the funniest shit.
Banish blue. Karan on diamond.
So when are we speedrunning?
What?
Well, no.
What's the question? When do we start to speedrun?
Yeah, like, when are we gonna go for that record?
The Molten Core one?
Yeah!
Yeah, the thing is...
When everyone brings their main.
Core record is probably going to take like a lot of we need, I'm not going to say we need everyone to be like max gear, but it needs a lot of like everyone needs to do the same stuff, potions, speed items.
I would like to do that.
Same.
Yeah, it would be fun, but it kind of needs to be organized on like a level above just, you know, showing up.
If you want to do speedruns, everyone has to be like engineers with sappers and all that stuff. Like, It honestly depends how serious speedrunning you want to do, right?
Yeah, and it won't happen the first time, as Cox is saying. It's going to take a few tries.
Oh, yeah, for sure. But I still think we should put some dates down.
Yeah, I think so, too.
First of all, we need a road and tactics.
I think somebody shared it. I think maybe it was Ducky, an MC speedrun, or am I mistaken now?
I mean, the world record is like 15 minutes or something stupid like that.
Yeah, 15 minutes with world buffs, like, you get to ridiculous speeds.
We need G to be available. This isn't the speedrun team, yeah. Yeah, he is. But it's like, you can do like the trash skip after Magmadar. You jump the lava with the flying potions.
Mramola bomb, Amelie, careful.
Amelie, run away. Oofed. Oofed.
Oofed bomb.
Xanon?
No bindings.
Double trinket, what the fuck?
Oh, nice. Let's start with that one. The SARS?
Yep.
Really? What is this loot today? Fucking QSR bow double trinket?
Belly. Nice. Ah! I don't see it. I'm a plant.
Do you have it yourself? Maybe this way?
No. I mean, I don't see... Oh! There it is. Belly. Oh, okay. And second one? Main spec egg? And Osprey. Oh, by the way, is it as good as Sephiroth's trinket? Or nearly? I heard it has a lot less cooldown, but I never
used
it.
Yeah, it's like 90 seconds, I think.
Huh.
5, 4, 3.
So it's going to...
But only 15 seconds duration.
Ah, okay. Double combo, combats.
Five,
4, 3, 2, 1. Don't cross. Never mind. Is it?
Did we already distribute the loot from the boss?
Yes. Both bosses done.
Summon those, please.
Yeah. Second boss had druid and rogue stuff.
Ah, okay.
Someone have to those Shadras. Yep.
Still haven't prepared the quest. Sorry.
Can I get kings, please?
On Drek.
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Burn blue. Away from the raid.
That's down the comp, pick up.
We all were stuck.
Said we. Yeah, she said his head's up in case it's like, where is there no one picking up? I'm Enchanter. What do you need, Ashara? Ah, okay. Oh, sorry, Frosty, it's you. Okay. I try to remember. Sorry.
Stack on the dog. Quickly. Okay. It's actually kind of scary to be, if you get dog stunned into fucking 7 searcher charges. It hurts.
Gigon Skull, Drachmar on Cross, Giloz on Orange, Karen on Diamond.
3, 2,
Marmal on boss.
1. Summon those, please.
You get lost. And those strike.
I need it for PvP.
Is it better than the new sword? I don't know.
It's better than Dark Edge. No.
Okay.
Burger. Stack. Kill dog.
Drag Maroon Dogs.
Wait, trade, trade.
Can you pull it for yourself?
Thanks.
Or?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I can don't try.
Don't have space. I don't have backspace. Tell you that.
Alida, do you need the rope? Tier 1 rope? If I remember correctly, you got them all right.
So sorry, Mom, I hit the wrong button.
We missed one dove somewhere.
Maybe bridge?
No bridge.
I did bridge.
Did we do last boss? Gullimag?
Yes.
I saw someone do Shazra. Sulfuron, I think.
Yep.
We need last boss, Gullimag.
Oh, really?
Yep.
What? But someone did bridge, didn't it?
I did bridge.
We need last boss, we killed.
I locked my answer, he's right outside.
Fuck, you're right. Do I live this fall? Dust, gold mine.
Did it spawn? I don't see.
No, we need something else.
Plus in chat if you doused on Magmadar.
I'm like 90% sure we did Magmadar.
But if whoever can plus in chat, whoever did it. It's always fucked Magmadar. I guess no one then.
Yep.
Rip, quick run.
What we could do is the pets to distract.
I think so, we have to clear. Oh, in this potion, I got some.
Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
Fuck, magma dog's doused.
Nice.
This is not by me, somebody else. I'm gonna run back all the way now. Actually, I didn't even bother to check because somebody didn't do anything.
Is there fucking Gehenna's and we forgot?
I think. I don't remember now.
Maybe it's bugged and they are just invisible for us. Someone willing to run forward and try? Or do we all get incompetent, if it's the case? Let's go. Okay, no.
Get away. Was it Gehenna's?
No.
What?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check Gar.
Well, then it can only be Gar.
Yeah, Gar is the left.
Yeah, I think I saw someone. That was Gar.
See, this is why you don't get TF. You didn't. You say you doused, but you didn't.
Well, let's do a rundown on bosses, one by one. First boss, Lucifron, who doused it?
Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Okay, let me do all marks.
You wanna have Polypool?
Yep. We kill Skull Cross, then we kill Blue. After that, we kill Triangle and Star. Some people have to tank too. Let's check your assignments.
Yeah, give me a countdown, I'll pull.
Marmolo, pull timer, please.
Pala pull, please.
5, 4, 3, 2,
wait for Pala.
1.
Reckless mortals. None may challenge the sons of the living flame. Start
killing small ones. Triangle, Star, and Blue. Kill small ones. If you need loot,
submit, I submit. Rashly, I've come to wrest the secrets of the living flame. You will soon regret the recklessness of your quest. I go now to summon the Lord whose house this is. Should you seek an audience with him, your paltry lives will surely be forfeit. Nevertheless, seek out his lair if you dare.
I think it's all disenchant, sadly.
Fuck it.
Anyone want to do casual trash bags after a rag kill?
Casual what?
Trash pack after rag kill. Fucking belt.
Of course not. Just roll better on luck. Second tank, Karen. No, Coxie.
No, Ragnaros, the Fire Lord. He knew was ancient when this world was young. Bow before him, mortals. Bow.
Yes, you are.
Sanctum and seek to steal your secrets. You allow these insects to run rampant through the hollow core. Now you lead them to my very lair. You have failed me, Executus. Justice shall be met.
Oof, you can make it.
Лед. Милин.
The fuck, 2 for 2 with 315.
Hello? Nathan?
I mean, it's fine.
Okay.
Hurts? Holy shit.
Another on floor girdle.
That is crazy.
It's R. For water.
What the fuck is that bullshit?
Quick turn.
The loot this run? Holy shit. That's
Thank you. I will take one pair for different enchant, maybe.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And... Ryuma?